In this question, we are asked to prove that the formula for the number of partitions of the set with n elements is